right now European governments are complicit in sustaining a system of detention that is built around abuse, where torture is used to extract money, where migrants are exploited on a daily basis, where they live in unbearable conditions.
Level of abuse is horrific. We've interviewed several people who said that they were tortured while their families were on the phone in order to extort money for the torture to stop and for them to be released.